Hi, I'm Nikki Jabor, and one of my favorite ways to enjoy a year-round harvest is to grow sprouts and microgreens inside my home. Not only are these plants quick and easy to grow, they pack a nutritional punch. We love to sprinkle them on soups, salads, sandwiches, stir-fries, pastas. There's just a million ways you can use these in your kitchen. Well, let's explore the differences now between microgreens and sprouts. Sprouts are seeds that have just germinated. They're the fastest to grow, with most ready to harvest just 3 to 5 days from planting. Sprouts are not grown in soil, but often started in a jar with a sprouting top. Microgreens are baby plants that are harvested after they develop their first set of true leaves. They're typically grown in a thin layer of soil or on grow mats like these. There are a lot of crops that make excellent microgreens like arugula, mizuna, radish, and kale. The harvest begins in about 1 to 2 weeks, depending on the type of microgreen you're growing. Let's get started. I'm going to show you everything you need to know to grow sprouts and microgreens inside your home. To grow sprouts, I like to start with a clean, wide jar that will fit my mason jar sprouting lid. Perfect. So once I have my jar, I'm going to add the desired seeds at the recommended rate. So what is the recommended rate? Well, you can look at the seed pack and it will tell you how much to add. In this case, I'm growing alfalfa seeds and I'm going to add 1 to 2 tablespoons of seeds to my jar. So I'm just going to add 1 tablespoon of seeds to the jar. Fill the jar with water to soak the seeds. Let them soak for 4 to 8 hours, putting the top back on. That way, once they've soaked, you can easily and quickly drain the water. After soaking, pour off the water and then rinse the seeds with more fresh water. Drain again. Put the drain jar on its side or angled in a bowl like this so excess water can continue to drain away. Place in an out-of-the-way spot on your kitchen counter. Rinse twice daily until you're ready to harvest, about 3 to 5 days depending on the crop. Once they're ready to eat, store sprouts in a paper towel lined container in the fridge for up to 5 days. There are so many ways to grow microgreens. You can use trays, pots, or containers filled with pre-moistened potting mix. I also like to start microgreens in my terracotta seed sprouters, a great way to grow them in a windowsill. Or you can use grow mats, an easy and mess-free way to start microgreens. And today I'm going to use these hemp fiber grow mats, and they're 5 by 5 inch mats, which can be placed in a tray together or cut to fit any sized container. Before planting, pre-soak your seeds for 6 to 8 hours. Here I have arugula that's already soaked and ready to plant, and here are some peas. All right, it's time to plant. Sprinkle the pea-soaked seeds densely on the surface of the grow mat. The seeds should be so close that they're almost touching. Water the mat until it's saturated, but it's not sitting in water. Place the containers or trays under grow lights like I have here, or in a sunny windowsill. And keep an eye on the soil moisture, watering the seed mats or soil whenever they appear dry. Once the plants have reached the first true leaf stage, you can scissor harvest them to use in all your favorite dishes. For a non-stop harvest of sprouts or microgreens, be sure to sow fresh seeds every week or two. Are you ready to get growing?